Before we continue, I would just like to thank Dave and Barbara.